there's a lot of things that made my mom special. One thing that I remember is that she taught me how to be grateful and how to appreciate things and be grateful.
Siya yung talagang super nagtaguyod sa akin. Marami kasi siyang pinasok na trabaho mula sa pagtitinda ng mga mangga, isda, para lang talagang mabuhay kami magkakapatid. Kahit yung hirap na pag-OFW, pag-domestic helper, ginawa niya para mabigyan kami ng magandang buhay. Actually, yun yung pinaka sobrang na-appreciate sa kanya kasi yung never namin na-experience na nahirapan kami magkakapatid dahil sobrang nagsikap talaga yung mami ko.
When I was growing up, my mom was the breadwinner of the family, so my dad stayed home. He would do yung chores. But the reason why I feel like my mom's really special because she's the one who taught me the value of hard work.
My mom is always naman superwoman talaga siya, and what makes her very superwoman kasi kaya niyang gawin halos lahat ng mga bagay, and she raised us na siya lang mag-isa din. Apat kami, meron kaming tindahan, and after ng pagtitinda niya in the morning, minsan abot siya ng tanghali, nag-work pa siya in the afternoon.
Super strong niya as a person since nga housewife siya, kasi yung father ko is OFW. So, super nakakatuwa kasi kahit na mag-isa siya sa bahay, kasi lumuluwas kami weekends, yung syempre malulungkot ka kasi mag-isa ka na lang. Tapos hindi mo pa nakakausap yung asawa mo kasi OFW nga, yung signal, mahirap. So, ayun yung nakakatuwa sa part niya na yung naglo-look forward pa siya araw-araw para sa amin.
Oh, I think I'll give her the cherry rice cooker because health conscious kasi yung mom ko. Before kasi, parang obese siya. And then, perfect yung cherry rice cooker sa kanya kasi yun yung parang, di ba, nilalessen niya yung carbs sa rice. Kaya, perfect for her.
Si nanay kasi mahusay po talaga siya magluto. So, perfect sa akin yung rice cooker. Kasi yung rice cooker, hindi lang siya pang kanin lang. So, pwede siya may mga steam or ibang iluto. Ganun po sa rice cooker. I'm sure magugustuhan niya yun.
So, my mom loves our dogs. Like, she's always, whenever she's out, she always asks me or tells me that, oh, I miss her dogs, I wonder what they're doing. So I saw there was this like swivel camera, like swivel S2 camera, and I thought that would be great because what you can do is you could like connect it to your phone and you could like view, you know, whatever your dog's doing at home. And I feel like that's something that you would really appreciate. Also, she loves talking to the dogs. Like sometimes she would say that I'm the kuya of the dogs, which is weird. So I feel like the microphone function would be really good because like even when she's away, she could talk to the dogs.
Bibigyan ko siya ng coffee maker deluxe, and bukod sa parang coffee nga siya na kailangan ko in a day, rin siya, mahilig din kasi talaga siya sa kape. So, in the morning, talagang titimpla siya ng kape, minsan tanghali, ayan.
So, since housewife nga siya, so mag-isa lang siya sa bahay, ang pinakalibangan niya is yung manood sa YouTube ng mga cooking tutorial. So, yung air fryer kasi sikat na sikat siya ngayon eh. So, parang, syempre, hindi naman techie person yung nanay ko. Talagang basic knowledge lang yung alam niya sa mga appliances. So, yung air fryer yung the best choice para ibigay sa kanya since madali lang siya matutunan.
Happy Mother's Day! I love you, Mama.
Alam mo kung na pinagbubuti ko sa trabaho ko, sa lahat ng aspeto ng buhay ko kasi gusto talaga kitang mapasaya din. Tumatanda ka na gusto ko yung makita mo kami na magkakapatid na naging successful sa buhay. Enough na yun para makita mo sa sarili mo na nagtagumpay ka din. Yan, Happy Mother's Day! Stay healthy, strong, and hope to see you this year.
Hey Mom, Happy Mother's Day! So, I really hope that today, it's a Sunday, you can relax. Let me do some of the stuff at home, even if you feel like they're better off done by you. I want you to rest, I want you to have fun, go out, If you want any special food, I can't cook it, but I can order it for you, provided that there's a budget. But for real, I really hope you enjoy the day and I love you very much.
Happy Mother's Day, Mama! Ayan, so super mom, super woman, super mom, lahat na ng super na sa'yo. So ayan, super love ka namin. And alam ko naman na bibigyan ka pa ng maraming blessing, lalo na sa business mo. And lumalaki na siya bukod sa mga niluluto natin ng breakfast. Ayan, kakalma tayo ng sari-sari. Kaya natin yan, fighting lang. Salamat sa lahat.
Una yung thank you. Kasi, syempre nga, hindi na ako makakarating dito. Hindi din sa guide na binigay niya. Lagi yung sinasabi na, if kaya ng iba, kaya mo rin.